All right, the mines, part two. Explosive stone, holy shit. Explosive stone clump. Sure why the backstab didn't work, but hey, I'll take it. Damn it. Ha. Knew there had to be something. Somber smithing stone. Alright, not seeing anything else down here. Okay, this looks ominous. Maybe, let's go back to the dogs. Oh yeah, that looks like a boss. Okay, dodging not working out for me. Leave my dogs alone. Okay, tried to dodge that. Good God. Come on, I didn't dodge that. Fucker. All right, let's see how close he spawned me. Alright, not close at all. Jeez. Alright. Need our shield. Unless we're backstabbing. Preemptively summon my wolves. Dodging, just not quite there yet. Not sure why my wolves didn't show up. That was some bullshit. I think he saw me. Come on, man, walk slower. Thank you. Holy shit, the shockwave on that. What was that? Beat this guy on my first try on my other character. God damn it. Okay, last time I fought him I was wearing medium armor, so let's see how that goes this time. Blocking working out pretty good for these guys. I wonder if explosive stones would be good against that boss. There we go, send it back up. For the next run. Okay, wolves not seeming to do it. Let's try jellyfish again. Doing much damage, but he's staying alive and distracting him. That's what's important here. Oh yeah, this armor really helping. Go jellyfish! Oh. Good God. kidding me? Alright, I'm back. Let's see. We almost got him last time. Yeah, I definitely didn't want to lock on. Okay, where are my souls? I do not see them. Come on, man. Oh, there they are. Back up. Oh, I thought he was gonna rip it back out again. Okay, I think what I need to do is, right before I hit him, switch over to two-handed. Might actually do enough damage then. Okay. Would have helped if I switched over from my darts. Jellyfish, get his attention. Yeah, good boy. Thank you. Die fool, die fool, die fool. Yes. Roar medallion. I don't know what that's gonna do for me. Is there anything even in here? Come on, there's no, like, smithing stones or anything. Really? Okay. Well, I need to go down that last tunnel and check out that secret area that I saw on my way down. Oh, it's right there. Seriously, nothing? Okay, bloodstains, never a good sign. Down, that's what I was looking for. Perfect. How did these people die? Or did you just jump off? Level up before we forget and die. Okay, it's been a productive day. Two more bosses down. Where should I go to next? North is where this main quest wants me to go. See if we can reach this southern border. Don't be poisoned. God damn it. Skull. All right, I'm gonna pause the video while I head down to the new area. All right, fast travel complete. extra stamina is starting to add up. Come on, helmet. No, gauntlets again. I don't know what this guy was all about. Oi. Where are you, man?
You? Yeah, you there. Stop pretending you can't see me. Look me in the eye. I'm not that ugly, am I?
Where are you? I don't get it. I'm gonna have to look it up. Use the bird's eye telescope found in various areas to get a bird's eye view of the terrain and direction. All right. It looks like the tree is someplace we can go to, maybe? No, 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 no. Fucking dragonfly. This is where I was when I got invaded. Where I found that knife. Oh, I don't think I found this last time though. leveling now. I had a little alarm set up. I need to put a few back into dexterity. Short sword. Alright, well, bell didn't screw me. Looks like I'm of a decent level for this. Mushroom. Okay. Yeah, don't know what that does for me. This ain't looking good.
Well, well, well. Thought you'd just help yourself to a man's personal belongings.
Yeah, I did. Summon wolves. I don't know why I can't use my wolves. Oh, you're gonna be slick now.
Surrender! White flag and all. Well, finally come round, have you? I knew you would. You're a man of reason. True and true. Ah. Well, what do you know? You're tarnished, like me. Now, how did I get that wrong? I took you for a demi-human or some such. But an innocent mistake, I assure you. Well, water under the bridge. Now we're squared up. How about we play nice from now on?
Follow around.
A true man of reason. Just what I like about you. I'm Patches. Patches the Untethered. Tarnished like you, only free-spirited. Nomadic, you might say. Only for now, those retired soldiers turned bandits. And they're paying for my gruel. In exchange for my, well, showing them the ropes. But honestly, this looting racket is bloody terrifying. Frankly, I'm ready to wash my hands clean. Maybe set up a legitimate shop. So don't be a stranger. I'll be ready to wheel and deal come next time.
Who are right now?
Pop back for another visit, friend. I'll be ready to wheel and deal.
All right, let's just leave and come right back. Nice hat. Oh, I didn't rest. Highwayman gauntlets. Pretty lightweight. Highwayman hood, alright. Now where was Patches's can't talk. Patches's place. There he is. Alright, how about now, buddy?
Well, nice of you to drop it all a bit ad hoc, but I'm sure you'll find it. Welcome to Patches, where you won't need a refund. Because everything's top notch.
We need two short swords. I wonder if he can sell me a better bow.
for that?
Damn it.
Forgot something on your shop. No, no. Yeah. I had those bandits make a clean break. Now they're all suppliers. And good ones at that. I mean, they don't understand a word I'm saying. But it hardly matters. We have a natural connection. They're all foot soldiers. Survivors of a defeated army. Worked to the bone by their high and mighty lord. Only to be thrown out with the rubbish. It's the same old story everywhere I go. To hell with it all. Wondering what's inside the treasure chest. Well, it's a... nothing too special. Just something I'm saving as thanks for a very valuable customer. But then again, it would fetch some spectacular coin. And besides, this valuable customer could be a long time coming. Huh? Everything is give and take. Give and take.
Fan daggers. Throw fanned out knives at enemies to inflict damage. Dexterity S. Wow. Parrying dagger. Oh, missionary's cookbook. Let's get that. Great arrow. Horse crest wooden shield. We'll be lost on death in place of... Oh, that's interesting. Briefly binds Margit, once imprisoned, to Earth. You don't sell a better bow or anything, though, brother. Dexterity C. I like that.
Cheers for that.
What did I need? 1,400, so I need about 1,000 more. Or no, less than 1,000. About 500 more. Okay, so that's what, two of these? We get three.
Forgot something on your shop. No, no.
Oh, 1,600.
Cheers for that. Forgot something. No, no trouble.
Let's just sell some shit. Don't need all this row of fruit. Use the skill in time with a foe's melee attack to deflect it and break that foe's stance. This might be pretty cool for me.
Cheers for that.
Yeah, I had a feeling.
Well, well, well. I should have known, you skinny little thief. The gods demand vengeance. Vengeance!
Oh, shit. hardly doing shit to him. Oh, pick it up. God damn. It's not as bad as last time, at least. All kinds of new shit. Well, as far as traps go, this one wasn't so bad. Didn't want to go to that thing, it looked like it was a map. Of course.
Ah, welcome, dear customer. Yes, right this way. Right this way. Welcome, valued customer. Come, trade in our wandering emporium. Please, buy something. I'm hungry.
Armor's cookbook. It's got some new shit. Still no new bow. Alright, well, I think I'm gonna buy those cookbooks. Let's, so what? 5 of these is 1,000? So 11. What were they again? 2,000? Some of them are 1,500?
How nice these.
Oh, 2,000 and then 1,500.
How nice these.
I might be able to just sell, sell some shit. Oh, I can just sell them. I don't need to use them. Riveted wooden shield, guard boost 35. That doesn't seem any more special than the shit I already got. But I think I'm gonna end this video here. I hope you enjoyed it. I'll see you next time.